pretty sure all you people are up to date on what's happening with Yellowstone, that they are receiving thousands of earthquakes, and that's what's reported. I'm not there, I don't know, but it's being reported that it's thousands of earthquake swarms are cracking everywhere. And basically, if this thing blows, then it is supposed to devastate, you know, United States and the world. And it seems as though, you know, these natural disasters, which I call, you know, God making the land desolate in America, it seemed like a natural disaster is going to take out America, and then Russia and all these other countries from the north is going to finish it off. That's what it is looking like. Don't know. But we also know that these volcanoes are erupting because hell underneath is being brought up, you know, and we are going to meet hell. And then God said that we are going to be, and that's Corinthians 3:13, we are going to be tested with this fire. So it's not a good thing whatsoever. And you can see that, like I said in previous videos, that God is going to destroy this in an order, you know, whether it's going to be financial collapse, natural disasters, nuclear war, and then the day of the Lord. However God does it, it's going to be in order, because God does everything in order, you know. Nothing is chaotic with God. So California is supposed to be having fires and earthquakes and everything else. I'm out here, I don't see the fires or the earthquake, but it keeps getting reported that it's earthquakes happening in California and fires. It's hot enough for fires, I could tell you that. I mean, it is like smoky hot. The other day was like cloudy and down there 112 degrees. You know, makes no damn sense. But yeah, this is not looking good, man. Nothing is looking good. So all I can say is, you know, keep ourselves ready. Wrapping up.